was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams faced down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective, to force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. The enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions to meet the bodies of their fellow soldiers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened. So the legend goes. Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do.
Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, tremor there. Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Dad, let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
Oh, it's over. To the house, boys. Now!
Mosley, Airlock C is ready for arrival.
Countering.
Talk
bag is part repair. You can retract.
Okay. I'm sure the airlock. Oh, I'm really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Federation's rise to power had started here, and the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers it depended on.